Today we'll be finding an equation of the parabola with an x-intercept of 7, 0 and a vertex of 4, 3. First, let's remember that the equation of our parabola is y equals a times x minus h squared plus k, where hk is the vertex. So plugging in our vertex, we get a times x minus 4 squared plus 3. Next, we want to figure out what a is, so we'll plug in the point 7, 0. This gives us 0 equals a times 7 minus 4 squared plus 3. So here 7 minus 4 is 3, 3 squared is 9, so we have 9a plus 3. Moving 3 to the other side, we get 9a equals negative 3. Dividing by 9, we get a equals negative 3 ninths, which when we reduce it gives us negative 1 third. Now when we plug this in, the equation of our parabola is y equals negative 1 third times x minus 4 squared plus 3.